Have you heard about Keaton Jones? He's a kid who went viral asking.
He had no friends, and a lot of celebrities tried to give him comfort.
Yeah, because he was bullied. But now the mom has came out, and there's a lot of pictures of her with a Confederate flag. So basically, should we still be supporting this family?
I mean, I think we ought to be very careful, because here you have a kid who everybody felt empathy for, sympathy for. He was bullied. And then for his mother, on the top of his being given this kind of sympathy and notoriety, to embrace people who were the advocates of institutional state bullying shows that she has a total insensitivity, though they are getting sensitivity. It makes you really circumspect on how you should deal with this, because his mother represents the exact opposite of what the kid was getting sympathy for.
Right, should celebrities still be supporting him?
Celebrity ought to say that we hope you and your friends, but you ought to teach your mother against racism and bigotry. If you're going to support him, send a note to his mother. Otherwise, say my support is conditioned on your mother becoming part of America 21st century.